Okay, for the next portion of the bass track, which begins on in the fourth measure, right at four, in the fourth measure on the three and, the beat of three and is where the next portion of our bass track will begin. And it's the notes, it goes from the B minor fingering to G, and the notes will begin will be A, C sharp, A, and then G. It will bounce twice on the one and of five. Okay, it'll go A, C sharp, A, G twice, okay? It'll sound like this. Okay? Okay, so it's just A, C sharp, G twice on the five and. Next, after you record that, we'll move over here to measure five. Okay, five in the, on the end of three, it comes in. Okay, and that note is G, B, and then F sharp will bounce twice on the one of six, six and. G, boom, don't. Okay, so it's G, B, F sharp twice. G, B, F sharp. G, B, F sharp. Okay. And notice where it is located. Here's the fifth measure. There's the small three. So the G begins on the and beat of three. Okay, I'll let you hear how it sounds again. Okay. Okay, and last but not least is the ending, which is three notes. The F sharp, the A, and then the C sharp, which is, okay? I'll let you hear how it sounds, and it's in the sixth measure, and it begins on the end of three as well, in the sixth measure. And all it is, okay? One, two, three, F sharp, A, C sharp. And then the loop will begin at the beginning again. I'll play it again so you can hear how it sounds. Then it repeats. Okay.